in this one. So now you know the painted bride of a young Mexican girl.